What's up, guys? Nice to be here, and today we're gonna react to Golden State Warriors versus Sacramento Kings, Game 7. I mean, personally, I want the Kings, but let's see how it went. Let's go.
Playoff series. Okay. Beautiful pass. Draymond Green to Kevon Looney. And they get on the board first. Kevin Herter knocks down a three. Right. He had a couple of big threes in the fourth quarter the other night.
Sabonis
off to an excellent start. Curry to Looney. Looney inside Wiggins. Nice little fake and it rattles in. Barnes. Nice spin move. Pull up jumper
for
Harrison Barnes. Looney and Curry play catch. Curry, that's his first three-pointer. And his first field goal. Thompson gets free. That's good.
Wide open.
Here's Wiggins. Wiggins for three. Warriors hoping to get a good performance from Poole. Moody left wide open. Lets it fly and knocks down the three. On the drive inside. Blocks opponents and Barnes.
Nice block.
Excellent defense on Poole. Keegan Murray, jump shot. Monk stops, blocked by Payton. Curry, scoop layup. Oh, beauty from Steph Curry. Box guarded by Wiggins. There's Davis, not afraid to let it fly.
Hey.
Hits the three-pointer.
Okay, Davis.
Monk slides it in. Sabonis and the lane.
I was tied.
Poole, clean look. That's good.
And that's what Steve Kerr was talking about.
Huh?
Fox searching. Now jump shot. That's his first points here in the opening quarter. Curry struggles a bit with it and still finishes. Lost his dribble momentarily and flipped it in off the glass. Curry finds Draymond Green, runs and finishes. Fox gets in the paint, kicks it out.
Monk
chased off the line.
Fox wide
Fox
open.
Lines that one up. Nails the three-pointer. Curry long distance. That's good.
Oh
Steph Curry with his
God.
Second three. Curry trying to slap it away. There's the help defense. Lyles gathers and
Lyles.
Both team now knocking down three-pointers. Curry left-handed lays it up and in.
Just going for easy layup, man.
Green, quarter
Green.
Three. That's good. Draymond Green from
that
downtown.
Was luck.
Oh, great ball movement here.
Oy.
Monk jump shot. That's
okay,
good.
Monk.
Another three-pointer from Monk. Sabonis. Herter chasing Thompson. Thompson gets inside, high off the glass. Looney the rebound, counted out a foul. The offensive board work of Kevon Looney once again. Shot is up, won't go. Sabonis the rebound. Monk gets
Monk.
A clean look for three.
Okay.
That's a good look there. Poole knocks that one down for his second field goal. Green trying to set a screen. Helps out Curry. Curry against Murray. Step back. Three-pointers up. It's good. Steph Curry with his third three-pointer. Curry gets
already
in. The floater's
15.
Up and good. And the Warriors
points,
have tied
man.
It again.
Spectacular.
Davis. Boy, he's not hesitating.
Okay,
Davis fires away. That's his third three-pointer. Wiggins cutting inside. Lays it up and in. Fox from the corner. That's good. Sabonis to Fox. Fox in the open floor, so dangerous. Finds Sabonis running
Sabonis.
Down the lane. Davis back to Sabonis. Goes right at Draymond Green. Stops, gathers, and scores.
Hey.
Wow. Curry comes right back.
I was about to say they
three.
Were up by five nowadays.
Curry pulls back, gets some space, knocks down the three.
Now they
five
took the
three-pointers
lead.
Now for Curry. 23 points on the game. Thompson drives, creates some space, falling away. That's good. Maybe the toughest shot he's taken, and that's the one that goes in.
Okay.
Wiggins blocked by Herter. Thompson
wow.
got it. Corner three for Thompson, who has suddenly come alive. Curry hanging on to that pivot foot. Scoop layup is up. It's good. And a foul.
Damn.
Oh, a circus shot from Steph Curry. And a chance for a three-point play. Curry fakes, fires
open.
Corner three. No good. Wiggins
Ooh.
Trying to slam it home. Curry
Mary.
Rebound. Curry inside. Floats it
wow.
up and in. What a sequence there for the Warriors. And it's their largest lead of the game.
Even though he has some offensive limitations as Murray hits it, Davion Mitchell, I think, has to be next up.
Pass inside from Poole. Wiggins shot, no good. Looney gets it again.
Wow, Looney again.
He's a monster on the boards. Keegan Murray finds the elbow. Shot is good. Curry, gorgeous pass. Green with a left-handed finish. Murray blocked by Payton.
Payton,
and he deflects
block.
It to Curry. Great defensive play from Gary Payton. Curry drives, whips a pass to Poole. Corner three. It's good.
Damn.
Second three-pointer for Poole. Largest lead, 12-point advantage. That Monk quickly.
He's down by 10 now.
Gets to the rim. Davis goes at Poole. Layup. It's good. The 6'8 rookie, Keegan Murray, guarding Curry. Drives past him,
Curry's
scoop layup off the glass. He's got 30.
Easy layup again.
Fox answers with a three. Curry against Lyles.
Wow.
Oh, what a fake. Gets inside. Again, a layup is good. Curry dancing and prancing to the rim. Thompson, the catch. Give and go with Draymond Green. Inside, Payton lays it in.
Damn.
Beautiful ball movement for the Warriors. Davis, no hesitation. Monk comes in.
Boy, okay, Monk.
Three-point play from Monk. 5 seconds to go. Curry double team, finds Thompson. Thompson a three-pointer. It's good.
Oh my God! And a four-point play,
Thompson,
man.
From way downtown, and a chance for a four-point play. Curry mid-range jumper. 36 points for Curry. Green hands it back. Curry the drive layup off the glass is good. 38 for Curry. Largest lead of the game for the Warriors. Fox falling away. Got it. Green and Curry. Curry drives past Davis, gets inside, layup once again off the glass.
Things are just bad.
Curry with Murray on him. Three-pointer. Puts
Damn, it. Oh my.
Steph Curry from way downtown.
He already
Wiggins
has over 40.
Left open. Jump shot is good. Curry wants it. Murray harassing him. Curry just flips it up and in. Steph Curry magic here in the fourth quarter. 45 points.
45.
As the bonus scores and the Warriors take timeout.
Steph Curry has taken 35 of their 86 shots.
Curry, three-pointer.
Oh, my God.
Steph Curry from downtown. It's a 22-point lead.
I'm not sure how you get open as the inbounder as Sabonis scores when you're Steph Curry.
By the looks of it, Kings lost.
Sabonis fakes, lays it up and in. Herter goes back door. Beautiful play. Sabonis the pass. And they've got a 22-point lead to 18. Again, the double
Thompson
team.
Wide
Thompson
open.
Wide open for three.
No.
Looney again. Tips it up and in. And Green in the front court. Throws it up. And Wiggins throws it down. There's an exclamation point. Just how ironic. One of the worst road teams in the NBA during the regular season will have the biggest road win of the playoffs. As Curry lays it up and in, a 50-point game
50.
Seven for Steph Curry. 35 years old, he's still carrying his team, he's still dominating his opponent, and still with
okay,
a
relax,
shooting.
Curry.
A final timeout here in Sacramento. Golden State on the verge of a second-round matchup against the Lakers. 50 points for
yeah,
number
but
30.
Yeah, it's going to be the Lakers.
By the way, with
and,
this victory.
Golden State.
The Golden State Warriors as DiVincenzo knocks that down. Most all those great matchups in the finals with the Cavaliers. As Moody knocks that one down. Well, Golden State Warriors hopes for another title still alive. That championship medal comes through again. As this Dubs dynasty lives to fight another day. An epic performance from Steph Curry.
Okay. Wiggins with 17, Thompson with 16, Curry with 50. 50. Tail. Sabonis with 22. He's the only one who had over 20 points, man. Wow. So it's Golden State and Lakers. Curry versus LeBron again. Round 5. I think. I think it is round 5 between these two in playoffs. Well, what I'm gonna say, I'm thinking Lakers in 5. Yeah, that's my prediction. Lakers in 5.